The purpose of this hearing is to discuss many of the issues that are unique to special education finance in our state.
Most areas of the state have experienced, on the one hand, a decrease in their total student attendance, which means that their total funding under AB 602 has been going down, while at the same time they're experiencing an increase in their special education population.
I have an autistic granddaughter. Their parents were very disappointed in California's services and support, so they actually sold their house and moved to Texas.
As a result of the way the state funds special education each year, we enroll more students with disabilities, and each year we receive less funding to serve them.
We decreased 389 students this year in our total population, but our special ed population grew by 198 students.
The population of special education students in California is growing.
For the most part, that increase has been driven by a single category, which is autism.
We have seen a rapid increase in the number of students with autism and our students with emotional disturbance IEPs.
Last year, we were up to 1,600. It's a huge increase.
The rate of students identified as autistic is double the state level, and they have 75% more emotionally disturbed students than the state average.
And if you look at autism, which used to be considered a low-incidence disability and is now at 8% of the special ed population in the state, and we have this burgeoning preschool population that has just exploded across the state.
Your sense is just a lot more kids to take care of with more severe needs. Is that what's happening, or?
In my particular study, absolutely.
We know from just prior discussions that autism is rising dramatically in this country. We still don't have agreement on why that's happening. You and I had that debate when I got here with SB 277.
The real cost driver is in the area of the more high severity students, and how to craft a system that's actually going to work on the state level with the size and complexity of our system. Yeah.